Because he found human bones in the ground. Turns out they were very old. They were 150 years old. And it was a Union soldier from the Battle of Franklin. So I started looking into that. And it was the five bloodiest hours of the Civil War. 10,000 men died in 5 hours over the fields of two family farms, one of which was the Carter family. Those families were hiding out in their cellars waiting for the battle to be over. They would be left to clean up the bodies and take care of the wounded. I wrote this song from the point of view of Annie Carter, who was the five-year-old little girl hiding in the cellar that day, who still said to haunt the place. This is called Leave Your Gun. This place, the Valley of Death, but to me it is my only home. It's all I have left. When the war came to our farm, we hid in the cellar dirt till the guns silenced, but the smoke still took our breath. Dead Union soldier, fatal wound to the gut. But his hands are still clutching that gun, just like he forgot. Shallow grave and a prayer to the Lord above, and a wooden cross where we laid him right there in that blood. Somebody's father, somebody's son, or some red-blooded woman's only one. Oh, you can rest here. Your work is done. Go on to heaven, brother. Leave your gun. Oh, now these Tennessee hills won't ever be the same. I can see blood running down the valley in my restless dreams. 1,000 bullet holes in my father's walls and beams. And we're glad for the wounded who die in their sleep. Somebody's father, somebody's son, or some red-blooded woman's only one. Oh, you can rest now. Your work is done. Fought alongside those southern men, but caught a bullet in the belly, laid up 2 days in my bed. Mama cried out loud when he shivered hard at the end, and the angels took him home to Jesus, I reckon. And he was my brother, my father's son, my poor dear mother. Loved one. Oh, you can rest now. Your work is done. Go on to heaven, my brother. Leave your gun. Go on to heaven, brother. Or you won't need your. now they call this place the Valley of Death. But to me it is my only home, it's all I have left. When the war came to our farm, we hid in the cellar dirt till the guns silenced, but the smoke still took our breath. Dead Union soldier, faded wound.